Students, today we will discuss about the remaining phases of STLC, that is testing, deployment and system maintenance. So first of all, we will describing the testing process. Now system testing require a test plan that consists of several key activities and steps for programs. Now in this we also have a user acceptance testing, the system performance, the system performance criteria deals with turnaround time, backup, file protection, and some human factors. Now testing process is focuses on two things. Number one is internal logic of the system or software. It also ensures that all statements have been tested. The second is the external functions by conducting tests to find errors and ensuring that the defined input will actually provide the desired result. Now this is whole as the testing process. Now the another one is deployment of the system. Deployment of the system. So the deployment of the system, in this stage system is put into production to be used by the end user. Sometime the system is put into beta stage, and this is the stage where the user's feedback is received and based on the feedback, the system is corrected or improved, and a final release or official release of a system is carried out. So this is the deployment phase, and after the official release of the system, the next stage comes, that is known as phase of system evaluation and maintenance. The maintenance phase will come. So in this phase, actually in maintenance, the phase is necessary because it is used to eliminate the errors in the working system during its lifetime, and we can also say that this is used to check out the system to any variations in the working environment. Often in this, the small system deficiencies are also removed, and the system is brought into operable condition. So hope you have understood this one. Thank you very much.